about anything. Do not worry about what will we eat, because worry will eat our faith, worry will steal our joy, steal our peace, steal our satisfaction. So it's very important. Do not let worry steal our joy during this situation. Amen. Better! Yeah, Mika! No, I'm happy you are not bitter, but better. How about Sharon? Do you feel better or bitter? This is a good question. So, the Bible reminds us about the birds, the lilies, and the grass. They are examples to understand the providence of God.